Hello, everybody, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. My name is Zach Foxtail, and I am so excited because, look, I can fly. I got my ship now, and everything's all good. What was I gonna do? Oh, right, I was gonna fly around, because why not? Bow, take off. The launch thrusters take kind of a lot of energy. I don't have any map system. And wasn't there a depot near me? This is a shelter. I can't go to space. I have enough fuel to go to space yet. At least I don't think I can go to space. Oh my god. This is so pretty. This is so cool. Oh, I wish the flight controls were a little bit better, like a little bit more. But, oh, sorry, excuse me. But overall, are you telling, hang on. Pulse engine. Yeah, I can't charge it, so no point in me going to space yet. Not till I find what I need. I don't even know where to look. Yeah, I don't even know. What are my launch thrusters take, by the way? These charge on plutonium. Okay. Plenty of plutonium around. That's not a big deal. Oh. Guess that's how I use the photon cannon. That look a little piece or something down there. Just a quick jog. Yeah. I'll just hop on over to that real quick. Maybe I can find thiam 9, which is what I need. I do need more zinc though. Let me go. Milestone accomplished. What's the milestone? Ambulatory. Run around a bunch. I'm glad I completed that. I learned the Viking word for visual. A hot dog. What do I do with this? There's some form of a door. Oh, this is the monolith. I place my palm upon the monolith and stand back when it melts in response to my touch. Molten rock drips down the stone, exposing a hollow interior. Inside, I see riches beyond belief. Ancient technologies and cargo that would aid my journey. Lava continues to drop and edifice seems unstable, but the equipment could aid me in my research. It is within arm's reach. Suddenly, a voice of an ancient shakes the ground I stand on. I'm gonna try reaching in. I feel like it's gonna kill me. The monolith collapses onto my exosuit. The edifice is reconstructed. The damage remains. Damn it, I knew the Viking would not be happy with me. Damn it, I should have known. I'm sorry, Viking. I didn't really know. I thought maybe you were trying to help out. Damn it, I should have known. These moral choice things, they do that a lot. Also, something I wanted to say from the last episode. Excuse me. I would love to know why I crashed here. Toxic protection. I mean, I don't know if you could tell, but it seemed like when obviously my ship was broken. Not when I landed, sorry. In the first episode. When I was first wandering around, it seemed like the ship was broke. And I don't know what that's supposed to mean. You know, like, did I crash? Was I just, oh, that looks like a little settlement. That totally looks like a settlement. Maybe there's sort of trade with or something. Just go ahead and look. Land. Dang, look at that. Almost spot on. I need to charge my launch thrusters with some plutonium. Okay, that's recharged. Oh god, this place is actually relatively big. Nothing I can do with that. Hey bro, thanks for the plutonium. Stabilizing. Hey, I got some carbon now. Alter pass V2. I don't even have alter pass V1. How do I get these things? What's that over there? I see you, little thing. Plutonium. It's like a little crashed debris pod. Cool. More technology, better jets and stuff. Maybe I am supposed to go to space. Maybe I just don't make warp jumps yet. excuse me. I mean, I can only guess that it wants me to go into space. They're saying it a lot. Let me just check out these other little things real quick. Nope, satellite can't tell me anything. I will go ahead and get this. Great. How do I get altar passes? Does anyone know? Okay, discovered the post. excuse me, guys. Oh, I just ate and I have something kind of just stuck in the back of my throat going on. Reload accelerated sigma, okay. What's in here? This is a big walkway. Oh, was I supposed to, like, land my ship here? Bypass ship. Okay, is this if I wanted to call my ship? Oh my gosh! You're an alien! The first one I've ever seen! Interloper. It inhales deeply and barks out. I hurriedly mime that I am peaceful and know little of its kind or language. It takes a second to think. Suddenly goes from my multi-tool while barking again into my visor, streaking it with saliva. Shows which elements I carry. I do my best to keep calm. Silicate? Oh, good. I can trade now. Oh, what's this milestone? Is it, Pavler, learn 5 words. Okay. Hold on, I want to access this. I want to steal some shit. Come on, let me back. Sell items from your inventory. Sell that. Oh, I need to let me out. Hang on, one sec, I'll be right back. Starship out of range, damn it. I'll be right back, buddy, don't worry. Actually, hang on here. Boom. And go back inside. Hey, bud. Whoa. I can get a new gun. I have to sell more shit. I am freaking rich. I need to buy that thoridium stuff. This, that's what I need. Item received. Okay. Hang on, so what does this multi-tool have? There's a bolt caster, mining beam. Yeah, I think I'll take this. Oops, sorry. Can I just, Yeah, hell yeah, why not? Alright, what'd I get now? New business, earn money. Money maker, earned money. Can I talk to you again? by keen interloper. The warrior's hackless rise or shake in anticipation of my request are likely to be offended if I push the issue too far. Okay. Well, that's cool. I made friends with that dude. We're good buds now. We're bros. And now I can fill up my boat. Now I can go to space. Unless I want to check out that model real quick. I don't think I've seen, is this the same model if I've been? Yeah, it's the model if I was already at. Okay, then I guess I'm gonna go to space. Here we go. Okay, gotta get through the clouds first, I guess. And there we go. We're out. What do I do? What do I do about any of this? Oh my gosh. Where am I? Where the hell am I? Oh my god. What? Oh my gosh. So that's a planet. That's where I just came from. Hold on, I want to go visit these guys. Can I say hi to you? You might, I mean, I don't even know how far away you are. You could be light years from me and I'd never know. Why is space so green? Maybe it's like polluted space or something, I don't know. Oh geez, I hate nothing. Hey friends. Maybe I should go to the one that it's telling me to go to. That could be, oh, there's a map, thank God. Okay, I only have two options. Hang on. Oh boy. Oof. Oh, hang on, Matt. You're gonna have to chill for a second, Matt. Is this the sun I'm on? I'm gonna go with yes. And there we go. We're warping. I don't know if I should have warped, but I did. Whoa! I want to meet you. Can I park in you? Do you have docking base? Container reinforced, destroy. I am not destroying that. Oh, you're like a cargo ship, aren't you? That's cool. I guess I should go to the beacon. Can I boost? Is boosting gonna hurt? 30, 29, 28, 7, 26, 25, 24, 23. Okay. 19. Okay, gotta time this just right. I don't have a lot of fuel left, obviously. 20 to the math will leave me with a couple minutes left if I stopped right now. Yep, I timed that pretty well. Can I do anything with this? Okay. I'm gonna take a look real quick while we're just flying around space. Just take a second to understand everything. I'm gonna have to make a warp cell eventually. Antimatter, great. I'm sure I'll find some of that just hanging around. Pulse jet towel. Okay. Hang on one sec. Just stop. Oop. Okay. Hang on, guys. Just one sec. Hello? Fine. Not much right now. I was measuring something for Ben just a little while ago. The desk space and stuff. Oh, I'm not sure. He just asked me to measure it for him. No, I think it's for his desktop or something. No, I haven't yet. I'm going down to get my key here, or my key, my parking pass here in just a minute. I'm gonna find out then. I get you. No. Okay. No, just hanging out. I'm trying to see if Ben's gonna be here tonight or not. He might be. That's why I don't know if he'll be here. Well, I don't know. Okay, whatever. Okay. I know. Bye. Okay, guys, sorry about that. I did make a discovery, though. You can shoot things in space and get that space juice from it. Look. Yeah, I just got it from this. So I can go. And now it's fully recharged, so I can just warp these last 2 minutes. like it's not even a big deal. There we go. This is a very pretty planet. I wonder what it's going to have in store for us. Let's see. I don't know. I feel like I'm a lot closer than it looks, but apparently I'm still 13 seconds away. Just go towards the beacon. It's like underground too, that's so weird. I think that's good, let's try it now. Perfect actually. Not a bad spot. Not a bad parking job at all. Oh shit, am I gonna be able to get out? Yeah, I can figure it out. Whoa!
Alert. Navigational data received.
Outpost.
So there's an... support power.
Ooh, sorry. Thanks for the heads up. Is there anything I can do to interact with this, or...? Item. Interact. Oh, I can just turn off the light. Okay, let me figure out how to get out. And then, I'll be right with you. Okay. So instead of running in a straight line for 30 minutes, I'm just going to hop in the space ado. And we're going to go. Oops, shit, sorry. Ooh, I want to park here real quick. Don't worry about the platforms. Thank you. I've just never seen one of these. What is it? Is it just like a little rain shelter? Okay, can I make another bypass chip? Sure can. Oops. Ooh, okay. Oh, Colonial Outpost Transmission Shelter. Outpost. I'm hoping... I just don't want to waste it. I feel like that might be the same one. Oh, it gave me a different one. Okay, cool. So now I gotta out of time though. So I'm gonna go hop in this spaceship and I will see all of you in the next episode.
Just one life for this entire long Oh. Is that my dog? Oh my god, that is a dog in a pool.